that's part of the process and why these pictures are so interesting. You can look at them from various aspects, from an archiving aspect, mm-hmm. from a story aspect. Yeah. You could look at the fashion that people were wearing. Mm-hmm. You could look at employment history, social history, etc., etc. So it's a whole world of research and stories which opens up here.